don't even know I'm gonna tell
you. I have an idea. Go ahead.
I'm gonna tell you, like, just sweet words.
Oh, yeah.
You're beautiful. You didn't want to hear that.
What's your idea?
I haven't had caffeine yet today.
Is that your idea?
Yeah.
It sounds like a statement, not an idea.
Okay, it's an interlude to an idea.
An interlude, okay.
What if we went and got a soda?
I know we're trying to eat healthy for a while, but what does that entail?
I can't cut out Diet Coke, so everything else. I'll eat some more fruits and vegetables. Yeah.
A little caffeine. A little caffeination for the nation.
Mm-hmm. A caffeination for the whole nation. What a better world. If I was in a pageant right now, I would say, I want world peace and caffeine for all.
I had some crazy body noises last night.
I know.
I was going, one time,
you
I
were
woke
like
myself
moaning
up.
Moaning and tooting and talking.
See, I didn't toot. I don't do that.
Yeah, you do.
I got my tooter removed. I don't even know what that is. No, last night I woke myself up because I was going, did you hear that? Scared me. I was like, what is this zombie?
Noises coming out of you.
I was tired and I still am tired. As long as I don't snore when I'm awake, I think I'm okay.
Just like a resting snore.
Movie theaters are the worst for that. Got those.
Everyone's just calm watching a movie.
And you've got the guy.
And between bites of popcorn, he's like.
You got the guy who fills up two seats. Bless his heart. No, really bless his heart, because he's probably going to have a heart attack.
He should eat some more Cheerios. They're heart healthy. Diet Coke is heart healthy. I saw it on a commercial.
That's not true.
Drink more Diet Coke.
That's not true. Yes. You know, everyone says don't drink Diet Coke because it really doesn't help you lose weight or something. I don't
drink it to lose weight.
I drink it because it tastes good.
It tastes so yummy.
It tastes a lot better than the regular stuff. I think we have an addiction
status. I have an addiction to you.
Isn't it an addiction status?
No. That means it is because I deny it. Yeah. Oh, look. I just realized that I did it, so I'm on the road to recovery. An apple a day keeps the doctor away, so I eat an apple and then I drink a Diet Coke because a Diet Coke a day makes my mom yell at me all the time.
Cancel each other out? An apple and a Diet Coke?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you a doctor?
I am.
Okay.
I went to the school of awesome.
So, we're eating healthy, so we're gonna get a Diet Coke, but not food.
But not food, because we're gonna go eat some apples.
So, Falco, how are you doing today?
I'm good.
I'm doing well. How are you? Do you have any Arturos?
Yeah, we do.
Okay. How much are your Arturos?
99 cents.
Okay, can I get one 99 cent Arturo?
Sure.
And two Diet Cokes.
What size?
Medium. Medium?
Champion.
Regular medium.
Whoa, my phone's ringing.
My phone's ringing. Ignore it.
It's my mommy.
Where?
I'll talk to you later, Mom.
So this is an Arturo.
He's free on YouTube.
He's free on YouTube, and he looks a lot different on YouTube.
Yeah.
And I don't think he's covered in cinnamon and sugar on YouTube. Maybe.
Who knows?